Hi, my name is Camille Brown. I am born and raised in Venice Beach, and I am 24 years old.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
I train because fitness is all I know. It's been my life since eighth grade. I dreamt of playing junior college, maybe Division III softball. And I worked my tail off because of the hours I put in the weight room for years, extra reps, just having that work ethic, and earned a scholarship at the Division I level. So I played D1 softball, earned my kinesiology degree because I wanted to learn how the body moves. Like, how can I be a better functioning human being? And that led to being a personal trainer, a strength conditioning coach, and just understanding that your body is capable of so much more. And having a dream, having goals, and surpassing them just makes you feel on top of the world, and it's incredible. So for me, it's putting in the hard work in training, reaching towards that goal, whatever it may be, and the hard work definitely shows off. It definitely pays off, and it's just an incredible feeling, and that leads to other aspects of your life, work, relationships, and just knowing that the work you put in is literally what you'll get out.
The hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to a dove. Oh, ooh, your spirit up above. Oh, ooh. I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings they would drown, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited.
When I'm not training or training other people, I'm probably upside down, squatting other people, flexing on the competition, working to get my master's, creating puns that are just way too corny, like the protein, and working on my dad dance moves. Or I'm hanging out with my smoosh, my little French bulldog. He's so squishy.
Last things last, by the grace of the fire and the flames. You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh. But they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained out.
Oh, that's right. And I'm trying to get my master's in kinesiology.